All right, I don't know what that was. Either it was the stone pellets or that trailer that messed something up, so I'll need to figure that out. So I had to buy the truck. I had to buy the truck again. Because I went back. Because I have autosave, I went back 2 saves. Hopefully that's what it was. So I need to get water again, and I guess I will have to cheat in the stones for now. So let me save it again, just in case. We'll have to go by the tanker again. Maybe this time it will fill up by itself. There goes that stop sign. Alright, where was it? Hopefully this was not the problem. Let me save it again. Autosave is off, supposedly. Look out, no! Oh God. Yay, it works. So either that trailer with that auto load or those stone pallets. Only thing I don't have now. And I think it happened a long time ago. I think it must. Maybe that was the stone pallets or not, right? I guess I'll have to get rid of those. Let's cheat in some stones for now. Won't need much, but where are they? Try us again. Tomatoes? Is that the best one? I don't know. I'm gonna take this plow over there and get that plowed up. I'll do that off camera. Probably by the next episode, I can fast forward time. Probably the rice will be ready to harvest. We can do that. And then the corn. Probably can fast forward time and do that same episode, probably. But for now, I'll get this plowed up, and hopefully I can cut some time down on the edit. Again, if you made it this far, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'm not sure where else you can get great quality content like this anywhere else. And I will see you next time. Take care, have a great day. And why is that not going away? And I will see you next time.